weak and emaciated that a medical board had determined that not a day should be lost in sending me back to England. My health irretrievably ruined, making up my mind to leave the hotel.